take a walk.
Good evening. The house has already been addressed. Pastor Beavers always tells everyone to be themselves because God can only use the you he created, not a copy of anyone else.
Come on now.
So I have to be myself.
That's right.
Thank you, Pastor Beavers, for celebrating my uniqueness. I would also like to thank Sister Toya, Mother Harriet, and the Sunshine Band for letting me be myself on this platform. This evening, I'll be speaking about faith. Faith means to have complete trust and confidence in someone. For us, that person is God. Matthew 17:20 in the Message Bible says, "The simple truth is that if you had a mere kernel of faith, a poppy seed, you tell this mountain to move and it would move. There is nothing you wouldn't be able to tackle." My mustard seed faith moves many mountains when I pray about anything. I have faith that God will help me or give me instructions on how to fix the situation. My faith in God is best expressed through dance. The mountain that my mustard seed faith moved in this is standing in front of you all. But I trusted God enough and had faith that he would see me through this moment, and he is. This may seem small to you, but this is really big for me.
Yes.
I put my mustard seed sized faith to work, and because of that, my faith came alive in a whole new way. When is the last time your faith moved any mountain? Everybody repeat after me. Faith come alive.
Faith come alive.
Now all your names.
Amen.
Dance, Morgan.
You've given me the power to come.
Amen.